Hi, everyone, and Happy New Year's. Let's see. I'm Rolling Redneck. This is another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal Clear. And we're going to go to the Vermillion City. I have some ground-type Pokemon with me because we'll be facing Lieutenant Surge. And you're creepy. Mine's better than yours, but I want to get the hell out of here. You're also creepy. So at the time of this writing, I say Happy New Year because I assume, or at the time of this recording, sorry. At the time of this recording, I'm assuming it's New Year's. English I speak. At the time of this recording, it is just before New Year's. Just before Christmas, in fact. But I assume that, this will be New Year's by the time it's uploaded. And, I'm entering my family Christmas my family's contest. Every year we get together for Christmas and have a little contest. Usually it's pies, but today we're making cookies for some reason. And my entry is going to be a cookie stuffed soft pretzel. It's going to be a little intense. Hopefully it won't kill anyone. Which is about all I can ask for, since I'm competing against people who've won the state fair. Usually I just make Oreo pie, because I like Oreo pie, and I have no chance of winning, so fuck it. But yeah, that's what's going on right now. Of course. So now we're in Vermillion City. Where the hell is the Pokemon Center? It's usually right next to the gym. So we have the classic trash can puzzle. Now we have the classic way of solving that problem. I really hate when Pokemon do that. Now can you take aim at something underground? So let me guess. Yep. I'm not sure how the magnitude move works. I don't think I ever use it in the show. Eh, 666. Like, I've never seen the magnitude move visualized. Why do you care? Seriously, hate that. I'm actually amazed it's not banned in competitive scenes. Because I don't believe that's banned in the arena. Sorry, I didn't need to scratch. Oh, they removed the puzzle. Yeah, this is the one puzzle they do remove, the one that's easy. Yes, this is exactly what you think it is. It is Guile's theme from Street Fighter. Or Gully, or however the hell you pronounce his name. I don't really know my Street Fighter lore. I never was good at fighting games. The only fighting game I was ever good at was Dragon Ball Budokai Tenkaichi 3, and that's because I used Frieza, who could regenerate with transformation. Thank you. I suppose Surge having Electabuzz makes sense. Yeah, saw that one coming. So who wants to bet he's gonna do a self-destruct or something? No, Lieutenant, it is quite over. Oh good, so he's not gonna be cheap. Stupid, but not cheap. Well, I think I'm going to call it here. Have a nice day, everybody. Like and subscribe.